in today's music news, the ever-controversial Tupac Shakur had just released another album of Music Insider Zion Wild trying to rearrange other artistry dates in fear of a white detailed in Although no one knows the exact cause of the new album, resources tell me a number of less fortunate rappers joined together in conspiracy to assassinate the character of not only Mr. Shakur, but of Death Row Records as well. Nas, the alleged ringleader of the furious and Tupac, Machiavelli verbal assault on Mob Sleep, Notorious B.I.G., and several other New York rappers. Jay-Z, from Hawaiian Soapy fame, Big Little Whatever, and several other corny sounding motherfuckers are understandably shaken up by this one. The question everybody wants to know is why they get this nigga started. Tupac, rather Machiavelli, is not available for Congress in this state.
It's not about the East or West. It's about niggas and bitches, power and money, riders and punks. Which side are you with?
Still with some bad boy killers.
Got nothing to lose, I got nowhere to go. I only got one home, see me stranded on death row. But Outlawz, it's Machiavelli, me the general. And I be a soldier on a mission, sent to do what you'll never do. And that's ride for the cause, yes I'll die for the cause. But best believe if I'ma lead this bitch, yo I'm down with yours. It's kamikaze, sicker than a motherfucking Nazi. Got a little question for that nigga that made paparazzi. If you ain't in this rap game, for the motherfucking cash man, then what is your motherfucking purpose? Love for service, E.D. I mean, born worthless. That's until the day I decided to fall first, bitch. Down whack as ever, like you was rocking patent leather, causing massive terror. Your niggas lack, you ain't feral, half rapper, half drug kingpin. You telling fairy tales, duh, king of New York, like you the motherfucking one. But I'm from Jersey, we don't play that shit. From the clear down to Newark Bricks, all my niggas flipping chips, getting rich. Even though it's hard, trying to creep through these halls of brawls without scarred by a revolve. With no warning signs, cause yo, my man took five. Now I'm the youngin' with the nine, ready to put in my time. Shoot first, look at they head burst, bleeding. Don't wanna hear no shit this evening. Believe me, we on first when we ride. Please reconsider before you die. Jeez, and thug niggas on the rise. Clear plot, strategize. Look on first, we on first when we ride. Please reconsider before you die. Jeez, and thug niggas on the rise. Clear plot, strategize.